Kings of the Grammys, how is that for you?
I think that's Christopher for the Black Keys.
Yeah,
like, won 18 Grammys.
Yeah, but they've done a few Grammys, to be fair, though. This was kind of your first big one, really, wasn't it?
Yeah, it was a fun weekend. It's good to be back in the UK.
Are the Brits still important to you?
Nah.
We're above this shit. Laters.
Yeah. See you later. We're ticking boxes. We're, you know.
We're dialing this performance in. But you enjoyed the night of the Grammys a heck of a lot, though.
Yeah, it was fun. We did it in the middle of a tour, so we were doing a tour on the East Coast. Flew out, did all that. It was a bit of a party. And then went back and did some more gigs.
So you guys are really sharp, you're white hot, you're ready to sort of give your best.
We're completely jet lagged right now. Don't have any idea what's going on.
Yeah, a day's rest in maybe 3 weeks.
In the US in particular, on Twitter I've noticed a lot of US fans don't even realise you're English, which is a wonderful thing. How do you take that? How do you sort of go?
We spend quite a lot of time. It's funny in America, like, we're not particularly...
Yeah, you're pushed in it.
Yeah. Unbelievable.
Just wait a minute.
British male. It's all gone to his head. World of delusion. It's changed. I remember this guy 4 years ago.
This is me, fella.
Do you guys want to take this to the car park? Is there a problem here?
Yeah, we're in the car park.
Back past all the photographers. I'll see you later.
For now, what's it like for you guys setting up your own festival? You're going to be doing a date here, and you're going to be doing a date in the US, a few dates in the US as well.
Yeah, it's great. It's wicked. We're doing one in Lewis this year, which is really exciting. We did one in Huddersfield last year, and Lewis is just somewhere we're a bit more familiar with.
Yeah.
A bit closer to London, where we grew up, and it's going to be great. Bunch of great bands we've announced. See you later, Ben.
What's it like kind of going to events like this? Do you get time to spend with loud Ben Howards or quiet other friends?
We've been on tour with Ben for the last 2 weeks. Yeah. It's actually quite funny. We've just flown back for the same reason at the same time.
Are you both sick of the sight of each other?
Yes.
He's been missing my calls. Yeah. I feel like, you know, in front of the camera, we're like playing up this banter thing, but I'm really desperate for him to like us, so...
Guys, are you looking forward to seeing anybody do a bit of a performance at the Brits this evening?
I didn't actually know. I'm really excited about Robbie Williams.
We can't. Every time we try and say Robbie Williams, we can't.
You say Robin Williams.
Robbie Williams.
Robbie Williams.
Robbie Williams. I'm really excited about. I haven't heard his new stuff, but I loved him being the D. So excited.
Good man. You looking for a bit of a collaboration with the gent himself? He's got a big old house in LA.
Yeah, that's exactly what we're doing. LA, that's what we're doing next.
We're very LA. Yeah. LA is so us.
Next week, we're heading out to LA to go and record with...
Play a bit of football.
We're not making fun of Robbie Williams, because I genuinely love some Robbie Williams songs.
Which one in particular?
Well, the ones that come to mind...
Swing While You're Winning, remember that?
Is that the record?
Yeah, the album. That was the one that he did with...
With Kylie.
Kylie.
I love the song. That's Kids. That's what she did with Kylie. He did. I love the song. Hell's gone and heaven's here. There's nothing left for you to fear. Shake your ass, come over here. Now scream. That one.
You realise that's gone on the internet now.
Yeah. You're welcome.
Deal with it, internet. Yeah. Guys, thank you so much for talking to us. Have a really, really good night. Enjoy yourselves.
Thanks,
mate. You look very smart as well. Get that on the internet.